cheese.
This is the last one.
Dead.
It is over.
That was the last ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
A lesson. All a lesson.
That's right. We killed... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I... thank you for your kind words.
Good, good, good.
May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
That means I can go back to my home, right? Go all the way out there. Yes, I can. Get back.
Hey, if I'm a god, maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
So... Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
Clearly you've been listening. Why are these guys? Here. What? Huh? I'm confused. I'm just trying to get some of the stuff that was an area that I couldn't get to. Yes, I'm a confused dragon. Can I go through my house in order to open it? Oh, I can get through here now, though. There we go. All because I'm backtracking to try to get that hidden chamber, I bet. Alright. Try this again, since now I know that there's multiple enemies here. Wow. The combos. I was hitting L1 too to block. Maybe I come back to this later, too. Give myself another level before I decide to try that any further. Yeah, let's go ahead and head back. Maybe even some more levels in my blades. Let's back up that for a minute, because I want to see. Yeah, that hidden entrance is like behind the house and a little bit there. Okay, so this one is over here, so I can go to this gateway. Do that again. I'm trying to get the hidden chambers. So I gotta go over to this one. Wait a minute. No, that's not
okay.
Right.
Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Thought I did this one already. Thought I did.
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless...
Oh wait, no, I haven't cleared it.
Refers to something yet to be.
Since I haven't cleared it, that's why it's showing.
When Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Boy, look at all these little tails that he gives us. Back down.
There are no more giants left in Midgard? I mean, not counting the serpent from the future.
Well, they did not take me into their confidence about that. Odin's convictions to the contrary. But I know this. If I'd spent the better part of 60 winters seeing my best and brightest cut down by Thor and that damn hammer, I might very well go home to lick my wounds. It's too bad. I was fond of every giant I ever met.
So that's why they destroyed the bridges to Jotunheim. So the Aesir couldn't fall. Is that why there's no tower in the lake?
I doubt it's a coincidence.
So you think when we get to Jotunheim, we might find giants there?
Anything's possible.
No idea how we get to there. Wait, actually, hold on. Yes, I think I do. Yes, okay, yes, I remember this one. Here? I think it's here. Oh jeez, that's a level 7? That's an 8. I just noticed that. That's an 8. Maybe I should deal with the 8 first. So even if I block that, I'm dead. Okay. Good to know. Good to know.
You are one vicious son of a bitch.
Thank you. So what are you? Why does it look like there should be spikes coming out of this? What do we got? What do we got? More of the cipher?
One more and we can translate those Niflheim runes.
Alright, almost done with Niflheim. Oh, that just says that's an entrance. That's not the secret entrance. Yeah. Okay. Well. Oh, that's right. I've already done the puzzle in this area. Let's come over here to this guy. Hmm.